watching Kicks Fanatic.
I'ma go get it tonight.
Okay, so mga paps, before tayo mag-start with this video, samahan niyo muna ako, pahugasan muna natin at paliguan muna natin itong si Yazi, mga paps. Si Yazi, ito yung sasakyan ko. So, let's go mga paps! Okay, so mga paps, nandito ako ngayon sa Flasher Car Wash. Papalinis tayong kotse. Medyo matagal-tagal na walang linis si Yazi. Hindi pa siya naliligo matagal na, kaya papalinis muna natin mga paps. Ano ba to? Ano to, basura? Ano may background ko? Basurahan. Ito nga tayo. Ay si Yazi mga paps, pinalilinis na natin at matagal-tagal na siya walang ligo. Dito, kom hada sa dika car wash henna. How much? Pulus.
Kom.
Aywa, kom.
Ada sayara.
Aha. Sagir sayara, kom. Kom pulus.
Ada kamustash.
Ah, kamustash. Okay, so mga paps, pag maliit yung sasakyan nyo, katulad niya, mga Yaris, o basta sedan na maliit, 15 reals daw. Yung medyo malaki-laki siguro 20, 25. Pero since maliit lang yung kotse natin, 15 reals lang dito. So okay dito mga paps, mukhang maganda. Maraming naglilinis mga paps. Tingnan natin mamaya yung resulta ng kanilang paglilinis. Okay? So ngayon, hintayin na lang natin mga paps. Malinis si Yazi. So anyway mga paps, ano ba yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon? Today, meron tayong i-unbox na sapatos. So mamaya pakita ko sa inyo once pagdating natin sa lab. As usual, wala tayong studio mga paps. Isa akong walang kakwenta-kwentang YouTuber na nag-unbox dahil wala akong studio. Meron sa bahay pero kinukulit ako ng mga bata. So better dito na lang sa clinic. Okay, so mga paps, tapusin ko lang to. Kita-kita tayo sa lab mamaya. Okay, so mga paps, dito makikita nyo, dito yung car wash area nila. Dyan yung wet area mga paps. So kung huhugasan, sasabunin, dyan yung area nila. Pero kapag katapos, yung tipong pupunasan na nila for drying, dito na yan mga paps. Dito sa area na yan. Dito. Yan, dyan. Which is actually tama naman din mga paps. Kasi kung nandito nga naman, kung maraming magpapahugas, mapupuno dun mga paps. At least kung tapos na siyang basain, pwede yung bagong sasakyan ipasok. Tapos dito na nga lang sa kabilang area. Kung malaki area, dito sa labas, pupunasan. So, tama naman. Kasi sa Pilipinas, mga paps, kung saan hugasan, doon na rin pupunasan ng ano eh, ng dry. So, maganda yung idea na ganito. Okay, so mga paps, we're back here in the laboratory mga paps. And sandali lang, kukunin ko lang yung salamin ko at medyo nalalambuan ako eh. Okay, so mga paps, nakuha ko na yung salamin ko. And before tayo mag-start sa video na to, gusto ko muna mag-shoutout mga paps. Shoutout to the Muli family for bringing us some stuff from the Philippines. Kasi nagbakasyon sila mga paps and may pinasuyo kami. And eto na nga yun mga paps, eto yon. And maraming salamat sa pagdala rito sa Najran. And shout out to you to Mita for bringing this package. Alam ko medyo jahe kasi nga nagpahatid ka pa sa airport, medyo malayo. And maraming salamat Mita, we really love you Mita. So bago tayo mag-start dun sa i-unbox or titingnan natin on hand na shoes mga paps, pakita ko muna sa inyo ano ba itong pinadala ni Mita. This is actually mga paps from the Philippines.
Tada! Alam niyo naman mga paps, usong-uso to ngayon yung cows na Uniqlo. So I got two from the Philippines. Thank you Mita and thank you Ponch for buying me this one. Kasi nagpasuyo ako kay Ponch para ibili ako. Alam ko, ubusan na nun mga paps. Buti na lang, available pa siya sa isang store. And so ito yun mga paps, isa. The other cows. Okay. Again, huge shout out to you guys, Muli Family, Mita, Ponch. Maraming maraming salamat. And also mga paps, gusto ko lang din, lagay ko muna ito dito, i-promote mga paps yung isang channel ng kapatid ko, Dumlife Vlogs, mga paps. Ipo-post ko or lalagay ko rin. Ito yun mga paps, silipin nyo muna dito. And I'm gonna put a link down sa description mga paps. So ang kagandahan ng vlog nila mga paps, it's all about family life. And kung gusto niyo makakuha ng life hacks or family life hacks, panoorin niyo yung channel ng kapatid ko. So again, check the description down below mga paps. Okay, so we're done with those shoutouts. Let's go to the main video. Okay, so mga paps. So last September 2018, Adidas and Dragonball, mga papi, collaborated for 7 sneakers or I think 8 sneakers yun. And 2 of which was, or actually the first to release was the GOKU and the Frieza silhouette, mga paps. So, mga paps, if you took an L for the GOKU silhouette, which is the ZX500, this is the best alternative that you can get for that pair of sneaker mga paps. So come on, let's go ahead and check this sneaker. Okay, so mga paps, this is the shoes na gusto kong i-unbox today mga paps. This is actually from JD. First, bago ko buksan to, I just wanna make a complaint or suggestion or whatever you call this for JD. So I ordered this from JD online and sabi nila, you said, JD, that you're actually delivering it or shipping it with 2 boxes. This box and with another box just to protect this box. The problem is, there is no other box or there's no double box that you're actually putting on your website. So, I just received it covered with a plastic wrapper of the shipping company. So, JD, maybe next time you can do something about it because look what happened. It's badly damaged. JD, ginawan ko lang to ng paraan. I just made something about it. I just put some tape on it. So it is actually pleasant to the eye or pleasant to this video. So maybe next time you will do something about it, JD. Before I open this box, mga paps. So I just wanna give you a little about these shoes, mga paps. So, may connection siya sa Dragon Ball, mga paps. So, we know that Adidas released a lot of Dragon Ball's collaboration shoes last year, 2018. And it started September with the GOKU and Frieza silhouette or colorway. I won these shoes kay DJ Big Boy Cheng when I was in the Philippines. So, yung link nung video na yon kung paano ko nakuha and kung paano ko nanalo, ilalagay ko sa description din. So just check my description. So if you can see here mga paps, this silhouette is a night jogger mga paps. So night jogger. Kita ba? Saan yun? Yun pala. Night jogger. So let's open it mga paps. Okay. As I told you mga paps, pasensya na. It's badly damaged. JD, do something about it, please. Okay, so let's go ahead. Tama na. Okay, dan-dan-dan. Mga paps, this is the night jogger in GOKU color. Okay, let's put this thing out. Thank you. kayo mga paps, now nakita na natin yung itsura nitong night jogger. Honestly, ang gusto ko lang dito is the color. It's actually a Goku colorway. And since I got an L nung nag-release sila nung September for the Goku ZX500. So, why not getting a different silhouette with the same Goku theme, right? Just like this. So, just want to give you a quick look again, mga paps, kung ano yung materials na ginamit. So, meron siyang mesh, mga paps, suede sa toe part and dito sa lace area, and also here, mga paps, sa lateral and medial part of the shoes. Tapos, this one, you can see, this is a reflective material with this one, and I think, and also here, sa heel part, mga paps. So, again, with the reflective material, mga paps, once reflected by light, it will give a reflective effect. Pag ginamit mo siya sa gabi, kitang-kita ka sa dilim. Okay, so mga paps, now that you've seen the night jogger in Goku colorway, well, actually, the original or the real colorway of this one is solar orange, mga paps. And this is an exclusive for JD only, mga paps. Hindi kayo makakakita ng ganitong colorway sa ibang store, only at JD store. So, just check JD online if you want this kind of colorway, mga paps. So, anyway, mga paps, ano ba masasabi ko with these shoes? This is actually bagay na bagay, or really good for summer, mga paps. Lalong-lalo na ngayon dito sa Saudi or kung saan mang bansa kayo. I know, look at this. The color is really good for summer, mga paps. Comfortability, mga paps, wala kayong masasabi dito. This is actually a boost. The midsole is made of boost material. So, definitely, mga paps, this is a comfortable shoes. So, sa presyo naman, mga paps, wala tayong masasabi dito. We know that night joggers are just released this year yata, early this year. And the pricing is actually, sa Philippines ha, I know yung price nito is like 7,500. Yun yung pricing niya. So, in America, one, let's say 160 or 150, 140, something like that. But this one, I just got it for less than
$100.
Pops. And this is only at JD Online. So if you want, check their website. Okay, so mga paps, now let's talk about the sizing of the night joggers, mga paps. So marami na ako nabasa regarding sa sizing daw. Eh, you should go half size down para makuha mo yung comfortability ng sapatos or of these shoes. So, what I did, I'm a size 9. Sometimes I can go with size 9.5. But reality, I'm size 9. So, I went down half a size, mga paps. So, I ordered 8.5. The thing is, when I tried it, mga paps, it's actually saktuhan lang. Saktuhan lang. So, hindi ako komportable sa ganong style ng shoes. Yung sakto yung toe mo dito mismo sa toe cup. So, when I wear a sneaker, I really want to have a little bit of space, parang allowance. Just go through to size, mga paps. So, okay, mga paps, yun lang. That's all I want to show you, mga paps. This is the night jogger in Goku colorway. So, what can you say about these shoes, mga paps? Para sa inyo, is this a cup or a drop? Kung gusto nyo yung magkaroon ng neck breaker na shoes at pagtinginan ng maraming tao, this is the shoes that you need to wear, mga paps. Walang kaduda-duda dun. Okay? So, mga paps, I hope you like this video, mga paps. And if you have some comments or any suggestions or regarding sa videos, mga paps, na pinalalabas ko, comment it down below, mga paps. Huwag kayong mahiya. Open naman ako sa suggestions or opinions nyo, mga paps. And also, if you like this video, don't forget to click that like button, mga paps. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel. Again, mga paps, we are giving away GoPro Hero White 3 Plus once we meet the 500 subscribers, mga paps. So, walang masama. Tell your friends to subscribe. Mas malaki yung chances nyo manalo, mga paps. Kasi 500 subscribers na, napaka-konti lang ng hinihiling ko. So, go ahead and subscribe, mga paps. Tell it to your friends. Again, mga paps, maraming salamat for watching my video. Until next time, peace and God bless. Thank you. Okay, so mga paps, eto, nakasalamin na ako. Nakuha ko na yung aking salamin. And so before anything else, gusto ko muna mag-shout out sa GoPro Stop Recording.